Christ Jesus with Prophet Samuel Paul Heaven, Matthew 24 verse 14. The Word of God encourages us to take the gospel to the four corners of the earth. Heaven International Fellowship, under the leadership of Prophet Samuel Paul Heaven, is doing just that. A woman struggling from waist pains due to an operation meets Prophet Samuel Paul Heaven, requesting for prayer to be relieved from the agonizing pains in her bones and joints when walking. Stay tuned. Let us see what happened.
In the mighty name of Jesus. Jesus Christ,
from the crown of the head to the soles of the feet.
Healed.
Jesus' name. Check one another.
Hallelujah!
And the Hannah Prophet of Hapel, who knew it, Halang Milling, how
good in the overcoat.
No, a cool.
Hey, guess I did on Alehanande, very cool.
Didn't put that in the
operation. Amen.
Hallelujah.
Glory be to Jesus. Mama's pains are now a thing of the past. By his stripes, we are healed. As Jesus went about doing good, healing the sick, setting free all those who were oppressed by the devil, and above all, leading them to the kingdom of God, Prophet Samuel Paul Heaven, accompanied by the Heavenites, wasted no time in leading the souls to Jesus.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Glory be to Jesus. By his stripes we are healed.
International Fellowship, representing God and earth as he is presented in heaven.